Y'all, here's a little hack for spray painting on a windy day. You just take your spray can, pop the cap off, then grab yourself one of these cans, pop the top off of that, put this cap right here on your spray can, and then flip up the nozzle. And then even on the windiest days, you're painting with ease. And it allows you to get into tight spaces.